What is up, my friends of TLR? My name is Jason Croxford, and I'm one of the founders of The Leader's Role with my buddies Chris Hanks, Mike Irwin. Make sure to take some time to meet them. But let me just give you a quick background on myself in the next 60 seconds or so, minute and a half here. As I said, my name is Jason Croxford, and you know what? I'm honored. I really am honored today to be standing right here in front of you, introducing myself to you, so we can start to build this relationship that is going to help us work closer together to form that mastermind, to give you the mentoring you need and the information and the tactics and the strategies, and moreover, to help you empower yourself with the right mindset to succeed. Because it's this that's gotten me to where I am today. It doesn't have to do with anything else, all the strategies and things I've done, awesome. But it wouldn't have happened if I didn't have the right mindset, okay? That is what is most important, is you. But we're gonna get further into that as the weeks, months, and years progress here. But I'm here today to just simply empower you, for you and I to come closer together so that we can have that bond, that relationship that will help us achieve greater things in this world. I'm about doing the little things in life. Myself, my philosophy is about living every day with honor, every day with integrity, and taking every moment that I possibly can to simply live my life. I'm not just talking business here. I mean in the minute things, the things you don't often think about. The ant walking across the road, or a leaf falling from a tree. Anything. A dying tree can be the most beautiful thing if you just observe what's going on, the bigger picture amongst everything. And that's what my life is about, and that's my philosophy. But my name is Jason Croxford, and I look forward to getting to know you on a much deeper level now that you understand a little bit about me. So let's take the leader's role here, and let's empower you to do things that you never even thought possible. I'll be talking to you soon. Take care.